When an international company based in Scotland wanted to build the world's best eye imaging machine, where else did they look?
Right here in Massachusetts. That's right. Not only are they helping people with sight, they're also saving lives. Here's our Doug Meehan with tonight's Made a Mess.
Our product is a scanning retinal ophthalmoscope, which is a fancy word for saying we take pictures of your retina.
Tom McNichols is a senior technical supervisor at this highly technical medical device company called Optos.
This is our California device.
At their manufacturing plant in Southborough, teams are hand assembling and testing these machines that an eye doctor uses to capture an image of a person's retina.
If you imagine a patient's head here, their eyeball would be approximately here, and that's the virtual point that we're trying to achieve.
The inner workings of these devices are so secretive, we can't show all of it to you on camera. But we can tell you that once built, they are the only machine of its kind capable of scanning 80% of the retina, and it takes roughly a half a second.
It's the only place in the human body where you can see the blood vessels without opening up the human body.
Leslie Amade is VP of Global Marketing. She says more than 16,000 of these devices are now in doctors' offices around the world, each one capable of detecting all types of different diseases. Everything from diabetes to hidden cancers can be discovered by a single image of the human eye.
We're very proud to work with our eye care professionals to provide this image. In some cases, it does save vision and lives.
It was the young life of the company's founder who inspired Optos back in 1990. 5-year-old Leif Anderson suffered a spontaneous retinal detachment, and it was his dad, Douglas, an engineer by trade, who became committed to developing the most advanced retinal imaging system ever built. I'm Doug Meehan, WCVB, News Center 5.